Okay. I have no fucking idea what this game is about. Apparently it's fun.
These 6 8 around the world, terrestrial masses. War, disaster, and famine broke out in the four lands and may. In the center of the world, a single tower rose steeply into the sky. It was a grandly earth from the heavens above. People believed that it held the key to the future. It became known as the Tower of Barbs, a place at which one could come closest to God.
Another new arrival. Looks like things are about to get busy around here.
That was very anime. Meal. Oh, that was cool. It looks like me. sure.
Senpai, it's me. This device here, as all the cool kids call it, is a smartphone. I'll be keeping in touch.
Okay, let's go.
Go ahead, Senpai. There are three levels of punch.
Oh.
If your heart rate gets too high, you'll start to get exhausted. So take it easy, buddy.
Enemies. Equip dropped items to gain power. You know, the usual process.
How do I pick it up?
You should be able to jump and shimmy up there somehow. Up ahead, they look suspicious. Time for some killing. Now the fuck set out all guys.
Yeah.
sweet. Eat mushrooms. That's a given. Feeling pretty pumped now, huh? Good thing it wasn't poisonous.
Wanna give me some of those mushrooms?
Thank you.
Pie. Can't wait to see your next battle. Wanna try again? Oh wait, let me put the title logo up real quick. You know how these things go. Woohoo!
Thank you for listening to this voice guidance system.
Ah, finally waking up. You seem sleepy, so I turned it off.
Huh?
I'm talking about the Death Drive 128, of course, man. You were just playing it, remember? Hey. Pretty cool, huh? Pretty badass? It's the best game console ever, and this game, let it die. It's probably the greatest game ever made. Yeah. The goal of the game is pretty simple. Just make it to the top of the Tower of Barbs. It's like a hack and slash, roguelike kind of a thing. Hey, dude, you're a gamer, aren't you? Then you'll totally be fine. Just try it out. I'll set it up for you. Okay, all ready to go? Let's get started! I'll start the game!
Back anytime.
There you are from before. The old you is nothing but a raging maniac now. You have to kill him before he kills you.
Thank you.
Really? The fuck was that? That was Guitar Hero on hardcore. Fuck. Where's that enemy at? Shit, controls. Not sure if I like them. Did I just kill myself? Probably, yes.
Are you in pain? Of course, you did die after all. I think dying is pretty awesome, though.
Yeah, same.
I'm sorry. Let me introduce myself. I'm in charge of insurance sales in the tower.
I don't give a fuck about who you are. Check the set mail.
Thank you. Thank you.